He's a human jukebox, like on the guitar, like whether it's the guitar, piano, whatever, you just name any song and he knows it. Like, and if he doesn't, he'll like convince you that he does. You know what I mean?